The annual New England Pond Hockey Classic has been canceled. Over 275 teams were scheduled to compete in more than 500 games at Lake Winnipesaukee this weekend. Friday's games were already canceled because of yesterday's storms, but organizers say the combination of warm temperatures, rain, sleet, and snow made conditions on the lake simply unplayable and unsafe.